Welcome to Swahili School. We have a diverse group of teachers offering amazing classes. Our math team covers elementary, middle, and high school math, from addition, long division, fractions, decimals, geometry, algebra, and much more. The dedicated science team has a wealth of medical knowledge, teaching human anatomy and physiology, cell biology, chemistry, plant biology, and beyond. The Kiswahili team is devoted to immersion classes from phonics such as A, E, I, O, U to reading comprehension, starting with simple words like Simba, Twiga, Chungwa, Ndizi, all the way to simple sentences, paragraphs, and finally, Explore Africa classes are offered by teachers who have lived experience in the continent. How many countries are in Africa? Do you know Africa has three major deserts? Can you name all three? African history is taught from an African perspective. The empires of Ghana, Mali, Songhe were not the only ones in the continent. The great empire of Zimbabwe by the Shona people had magnificent architecture. Do you know there were three major slave trades that shaped the continent of Africa, starting with the Arab slave trade on the Swahili coast? A rich decolonized history of Africans in diaspora is taught. We dive deep into the life of Africans in diaspora, before, during, and after the transatlantic slave trade, analyzing what happened in Africa, Europe, and the Americas in each century. Africa has six major groups of people with hundreds of tribes. Join us to experience the Maasai people, the Kikuyu people, and others. Great biographies such as Wangari Maathai, the first African woman to win a Nobel Peace Prize, and Eliud Kipchoge, the first human to run a marathon under 2 hours, are some of the classes that are offered. Modern day Africa is an amazing place to visit. Do you know that Nigeria has the third largest movie industry after Hollywood? Their movies are found on Netflix. Magical Kenya, amazing Congo, and magnificent South Africa virtually with our dedicated team. Cannot wait to have you in our classes. Please sign up.